children, hope all of you fine at home. Today we are going to discuss the fourth lesson, EVF, people at work. Okay, today we are going to discuss the fourth lesson of EVF, people at work. Children, what people at work, why the people are doing work, children? Why? Because all members want to earn money for live better. That's why all people are doing different works. Okay? Are you understood? What is the topic? People at work. Okay, why we are all doing works? In our previous class, third class, I already discussed you, taught you about what is occupation. Occupation means any work is done to earn money is called occupation. Children, all of you open your textbook page number 158. You have to open, children. 158. Page number 158, people at work. Why people are doing works? People are doing works to earn money. Okay, let's start about occupation. What is occupation, children? Occupation, we already in your previous class, means third class, we already discussed. Occupation means any work is done to earn money is called occupation. Okay, people are doing different works or different jobs for earn of money. Okay, next, which type of jobs we observed in our society, children? We observe different kinds of works. Why? Because why we are not doing ourselves all works? It is very difficult, yes or no? We are not doing all works ourselves, yes or no? So that's why we are taking the helpers' help. The people who works, that members are called helpers. Okay, they are called helpers. And if we are taking the help of helpers, the work will be easy and it will be finished fastly. Okay, the work will be complete easily and will be complete easy and it will be over fastly. On that time, what will happen? Our life will be easy and comfortable. Okay, now let's start. We have to write down what is occupation. Occupation. Occupation means learning about occupation now. Any work done to earn money, is called occupation. What is occupation, children? Any work done to earn of money is called occupation. We observe people doing different jobs at home. That also you have to write down. Don't write, you have to listen. Different types of works are jobs. Types of works or jobs to earn money. Why they are doing children, to end, main target is to end of money. Okay, why they are doing? Why people are doing different jobs? The main target is they are doing the works or jobs to end of money. If we are earning money, because in our daily needs we must want food. Yes or no? Without of money, how we get food, children? How we get? Next, we want clothes. Okay, we want clothes to buy. Yes or no? We want money for food, clothes and house to live in. Okay, children? That's why all people are doing different jobs at home, different jobs to earn of money. Which type of jobs they are doing? Which type of jobs? Local craft people, some we observed. Local craft people. Three types of works we observed in our society. Yes or no? Three types of works. Local craft people means people who makes beautiful things with their hands is called local craft people. Okay, the people are called local craft people. They are doing the things with their hands. They are not taking any help of machines. Okay, next, professionals. Professions means jobs that need special training. Okay, one subject, two types of categories I am saying here. Local craft people we observed. Local craft people means the people who are making the things with their hands. Okay, they are not using any help of machines. Here proficiency means what is the people who are taking the training and well educated. They want to study. The people are called, the people who are taking special training and education are called proficients. Okay, next, another one also had other occupations. Other occupations means don't write, children. This is an explanation. If I wrote here, you can easily understood. That's why I am writing here. Other occupations means the people do not require formal training. They do not want formal training. They don't want any trainings. Okay. Other occupations means washing man. Washing man is taking any training? No, they are taking. They are learning that washing the clothes by their parents. Yes or no? They are not taking the special training. They are not doing any special training. But here local craft people means the people who are preparing the things with their hands, like tailors, next porters, cobblers. These all are mentioned local craft peoples. Next, proficients means the people who are taking special training. Okay, the people who are taking special training for education are called proficients. Next, other occupations means they do not want any formal training. They don't want any training. Okay, for example, servants, we observe they are not taking training, especially they are not taking training. They are observing, they are learning that by their parents. Okay, children? Okay, the concept in here, in this lesson, I am explaining only about the concept. What is that? People at work. What is people at work? Why the people are doing works, children? People are doing works because everyone want to earn money. That is the main concept. That's why people are doing work. Okay, some members, that type of workers are called community helpers. Okay. Next, some members are doing selflessly. They are not expecting anything from others. That members are called social helpers. Okay, like Mother Teresa, Maida Pakkar. These members are called social workers. They want only the development of the society. They want to the development of the society. They are not expecting anything from the society. But in this concept, what is the main? Let us read about occupation. Occupation means any work done to gain money is called occupation. Okay, people do different types of works or jobs to earn money. We observe three types of occupations: local craft, people, professions. Next, other occupations. Local craft people means the people who are doing the work things with their hands. Okay, they are not taking, they want training, but they are not went to the colleges or anything. Okay, they are only taking the training from their parents. Okay, they are taking, local craft people are also taking training by their parents only. They are not went to any colleges. But here proficiency means the people must want special training. Okay, special training and education, like doctors, teachers, next pilots, engineers. These all members are, they are taking training, yes or no? And later, first they are taking education. They will complete their education, and after they will take the training from the professionals. Professionals means they who are well qualified. Member is called professional. Okay. Other occupation. Other occupations like washermen, next barbers. These all members do not want any special training. Okay, they are not taking any special training. But what they are doing, how they are doing, they are learning by their parents. Okay children, let's start the lesson. I hope all of you understood about the concept. What is the concept children? People at work. Okay, how many types of works we observed in our society? Three types: local craft people, next professions, next other occupations. Okay children, all of you open your textbooks, page number 158. Let's start. Here you have to observe children, you have to observe here two pictures, yes or no? We observe two members on here. I wear a yellow hat. I help to put out fire. I drive a fire engine. Who I am? Once observe, he is stopping the fire. Okay, who is he? Fire engine worker. The fire engine worker we are called as firefighters. Okay, firefighter. Next, I wear a white coat. You see me when you are ill. I help to make you well. Who I am? Once you have to think, you are in ill. Ill means you are in sick. Your health is not good. On the time, what will you do? You went to a doctor, yes or no? Who is she children? She is a doctor. Okay, now all of us need food to eat, clothes to wear, and house to live in. For all of these needs, we need money. To earn money, we need to be worker. What I already taught you, all members, the people want to live in the society, all members must want money. Yes or no? Without of money, how can we get food? How can we get clothes? How can we all members want to live in a house? How can we get a house? If we had money, we all members will get these all things. Yes or no? So all members are doing different types of jobs, like to earn money, for like local craft works, next professional works. Some members are doing professional works, some members are doing local craft works, some members are doing other occupations. Yes or no? Next, occupation. So any work that is done to any earn money is called occupation. Any work done to earn money is called డబ్బులు సంపాదించి ఏ పని చేసినా పర్వాలేదు డబ్బులు సంపాదించడాన్ని ఆక్యుపేషన్ అని అంటారు ఓకేనా నెక్స్ట్ పీపుల్ డు డిఫరెంట్ వర్క్స్ జాబ్స్ దట్ దే నీడ్ స్పెషల్ ట్రైనింగ్ అండ్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ ప్రొఫెషన్ వాట్ ఈస్ ప్రొఫెషన్ చిల్డ్రన్ ప్రొఫెషన్స్ అంటే ఏంటి ద పీపుల్ ఆర్ టేకింగ్ స్పెషల్ ట్రైనింగ్ ద పీపుల్ ఇఫ్ యు వాట్ ఈస్ యువర్ ఎయిమ్ వాట్ ఈస్ యువర్ గోల్ One members, some members will tell doctors, teachers, engineers. How you are reach your goal? You want special training? Yes or no? Each member had every student had different thoughts. Okay, all members are not thinking of do one job. Andar ki doctor hai wala nahi, andar ki engineer hai wala nahi. Hum bhi kada. They are expecting their goals. One history in but they are expecting to reach their aim. ఓకే వాళ్ళు వాళ్ళు ఏంటి రీచ్ అవ్వాలనుకుంటారు లైక్ సమ్ మెంబర్స్ హౌ దే ఆర్ రీచింగ్ దేర్ గోల్ చిల్డ్రన్ బై ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఓకే ప్రొఫెషన్ ఇఫ్ వీ వాంట్ టు రీచ్ అవర్ ప్రొఫెషన్ వీ వాంట్ స్పెషల్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ అండ్ స్పెషల్ ట్రైనింగ్ ఓకే వీ వాంట్ టు బికమ్ ఏ ప్రొఫెషన్ హౌ వీ ఆర్ రీచ్ దేర్ వీ వాంట్ స్పెషల్ ట్రైనింగ్ Okay, the doctors are training always. They are doing training mostly first. They are work hard to read. Okay, they are reading hardly and whatever they are taking the training also. I think MBBS for 5 years they are taking the training. Okay, for MBBS means what is the meaningful form of MBBS? Bachelor of Medicine or surgery okay the doctors are studied really hard to attain their MBBS degree they are very hard the MBBS the degree is very hard to reach their goal they are studying and they are taking special training by the professionals okay they are taking the special training the professionals means who is called professional children క్వాలిఫైడ్ ప్రొఫెషన్ అంటే ఆ వృత్తిలో అంటే డాక్టర్ ఉందనుకోండి డాక్టర్ దగ్గర సీనియర్ డాక్టర్ దగ్గర నుంచి సజెషన్స్ దే ఆర్ టేకింగ్ ది సజెషన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ది సీనియర్ డాక్టర్స్ దే ఆర్ కాల్ ప్రొఫెషనల్స్ ఓకే నెక్స్ట్ డాక్టర్స్ ఇంజనీర్స్ ఆర్కిటెక్ట్స్ అండ్ పైలట్స్ ఎక్సెట్రా ఆర్ ప్రొఫెషనల్స్ ఓకే ఏ జాబ్స్ కి ప్రొఫెషనల్స్ అని అంటారంటే డాక్టర్స్ ఇంజనీర్స్ పైలట్స్ అండ్ architect they are called professionals some people like mechanics porters cobblers and plumbers need special skills how they are these members barber mechanic cobbler porter how they are taking training children if we want to become a doctor we must go to the college and we must work hard and read well after we will take special training by the professionals if anybody want to do cobblers or mechanics how they are doing by they are not went to the any colleges they are only taking training by their family members okay children I hope all of you understood about this concept okay what we discussed from this concept children What is occupation? Any work done to earn money is called occupation. People do different types of works on jobs to earn money. Okay? Why the people are doing different jobs, children, to earn money? Why? For live of better life. Okay? If we want food or clothes or house, how we get children? But if we have money, we get all these needs. Yes or no? Next, we absorb so many different types of occupations. Some are local craft proficient persons. Some are proficient other occupations. Okay, local craft people means the people who works the things with the help of they are not taking any help of machines. They will do with their hands. Okay, they are doing the things with their hands. They are called local craft. Next, proficient. If proficient means doctors, engineers, pilots, and architects. Okay, these people. If we want to become these any jobs, we must read well and we must take special training by the professionals. Next, other occupations also do not need any special trainings, like washermen, mechanics, bicycle repair mechanic, next servants. They do not need any special trainings. They only, how they are doing this, they observe their parents or other members and they will do the activities. Okay children, I hope all of you understood this concept. Next concept we will discuss in next class children. All of you open your CWs and put heading fourth lesson, people at work. Okay, keywords are difficult words, also not a problem. Keywords, keywords from this lesson. First one, occupation. OCCUPATION, occupation. Okay, next, second one is professional. PROFESSIONAL, professional. Who are called professional? A qualified person in profession. Okay, he is already senior of that job. Okay, the third one is qualified. Fourth one is skillful. Skillful. Skillful means expector. Okay, expector. Here, architects also you have to write down ARCHI. ARCHITECTS, architects. Sixth one is engineer. ENGINERS, engineers. Pilot. Pilots. Okay, this seven keywords is enough children. Next class we will discuss next portions. Okay, first one is occupation. What is occupation children? Occupation means any work is done to any money is called occupation. Professional. Professional means qualified in profession. Qualified means well known. Skillful means expert. Okay. Architect, engineer, pilot. These all are professional jobs. Okay. Profession jobs. Write down children. Tomorrow's diary. Diary. लेसन फोर सेवन कीवर्ड्स, सेवन कीवर्ड्स। वन टाइम इज इनफ चिल्ड्रन, ओके। वन टाइम सेवन वॉज इनफ, यू हैव टू राइट डाउन टू टाइम्स, ओके, टू टाइम्स। रीड एंड राइट लेसन फोर सेवन कीवर्ड्स टू टाइम्स, and after completing your homework you have to forward that homework to your adopted teachers, okay children. We will discuss the remaining part of this lesson next class. Thank you children.